In this video, we will show how to replace the power supply board in this Samsung TV. It is recommended to take pictures during the repair process to use as a reference point. Be sure your TV is unplugged. I will start by disconnecting all of the cables and connections on the board. Remove the screws and the board from the chassis. Align the replacement board and install the screws to secure the board to the chassis. I will reconnect all of the cables and connections on the board.